That kind of children, orphan. You can say orphan. Even there is no orphanage, कोई अनाथ घर, no orphanage has given them shelter. Then they become the street children. So this chapter is about. Harsh Mandir was. Harsh Mandir is. He is still alive. He is an activist for street children. He is the activist for the homeless people also. If people are not having the home, they are not placed to leave, then this person, Harsh Mandir, works for them. Next thing is about Harsh Mandir. Harsh Mandir is very much active for the people who are having the disaster or who are having the violence. Violence means terrorist attack or any kind of violence. He is doing lots of things. Harsh Mandir is doing lots of things for the people of different kind of survivors. Even in this chapter, you will see a character, a boy, Prashant, just having an age of 19 years old. He is the hero of this chapter. He is the protagonist of this chapter. And in this chapter, you will see that how Prashant manages everything in Arishma. He was like a leader in the story. You will see that he is like a leader. He is just getting a grip over the grief. अपने दुख पर वह पकड़ बनाता है. And he just start to make better life of the strong survivor. So this is the introduction of the chapter. In my next class, I will give you the PowerPoint presentation in which you will see that how a storm works, how a storm destroys, and what kind of effect the storm left after few days. So in the next chapter, I will give you the detailed pictorial description. Pictorial description, yes, because without pictorial descriptions, this is very difficult to understand this chapter, because this chapter has the element of geography as well as element of life, that how the life process must go on. Okay, so this is enough for the today's class. I will meet you in my next class with my PowerPoint presentation. Okay, have a nice day. Enjoy learning.